Ladies and gentlemen, would you please welcome our mascots? Give a round of applause. We have Striker T. Wolf on there. The pink, 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 pink. We have RSPCA's Iron Champ.
Oh, yeah.
Iron Earth. Champ is so hashtag 2017. Can I say that?
We have Toby Husky with us here this morning. Give a round of applause. Would you also please welcome Star Pup? And also we have Vokka Fox with us this morning. Oh, such a fox. Hashtag that stuff. Now, if you are, speaking of hashtag, if you are posting on Instagram, Twitter, and Facebook, make sure you do hashtag million paws, including our mascot challenge here this morning. Now, here is how the obstacles will go, dare I say, mascot. What we're going to do, two at a time, you are going to run, you're going to pick up this hoop, and you're going to place the hoop over your oversized furry heads and pop it down into your, hopefully you haven't had a barbecue, yet, because you know, the hips don't lie. Thanks, Kesha. We're going to move from the hoop over to the bar. Now, this is the fun one. We're going to pop our head on the bar and spin around five times. Yes, it will make you dizzy. Yes, it will be funny. Five times around the pole, head on over to the ball, pick up the ball, and then run right back over the hoop to the finish line. We will have a grand final. We will have our judges on standby as well. There will be no cheating. There will be absolute five rotations. And ladies and gentlemen, we have Dinesh from Energy Pledge. Give a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. Our great Victorian sponsors here and supporting us. Thank you so much once again. In fact, you can chat to Energy Pledge about changing your energy provider and also supporting RSPCA. Now, Dinesh, these guys cheat. I'm just going to put it out there. Just so, yeah, and Dinesh. Hey. Don't let me drop the mic. Stand back. All right, first of all, in our challenge, we're going to ask Striker T. Wolf versus Champ, RSPCA Rescues Champ. Now, I hope that hoop does get over your beautifully oversized head, but we'll find out very shortly. All right, here we go for heat one in our mascot challenge. On your mark, get set, go! Here we go, hoop's got to be up, they've got to be over the head, all the way down the body. He's on his way to about five rotations. There's one. Come on, Chance, get into it. There's two from Striker. Pop your head on there. It's like a straw. Now, yeah, maybe don't put it like that, Striker. That looks awkward. Five rotations around the pole. And then, take half the pole, why not? Head on through the ball, and now there's running back to the finish line. Go for it, Striker, it's neck and neck. Our first challenge of this one. Striker versus Champs in the winner. Just Striker, ladies and gentlemen, give Striker Team Wolf a round of applause. Excellent work. Thanks, Champs. Well done. Pick one is all yours. Sorry, I'll shake your hand, but I've got two big balls on my hand, and I'm not saying anything else.
No, don't say anything.
And it's here. All right, we're going to head on to round two, folks. Pick two is Toby Husky coming down to the start,
guys. And Husky!
Come on, start pop, did you know how much you had to eat last night? Here we go. Five rotations, here you go, bend down. Five rotations, let's get it. One, two, three. Oh, no! The distance has got to Toby Husky. This means start pop has got to get an advantage. Come on, Tobes. Doesn't know what day he's moving. Oh, scream around there. And ladies and gentlemen, winner of heat 2, Star Pup. Uh-oh, be careful. On your mark. Get set. Go! Here we go! Over the head. Down the body. Coming to after a good rehearsal before. This is the final part. Oh, this Vodka Fox knows that there's two rotations there. We need five rotations around the pole. No, it's not an air guitar competition. Here it is, Vodka Fox here, can get it, run straight, grabs the ball! Chance for the ball, Vodka Fox all the way to the end, is our winner of heat 3, give a round of applause!
There we go!
Chance, you've had far too much barbecue before we start running, let's be honest. Alright! Fourth walk, mascot challenge, wow. Yeah, that's right, bragging rights, that's all you get, sorry.
Yeah.
And a barbecue. Alright, on marks! Yes, yes! And go, here we go. Already one second down, come on. Five times around the pole, we are timing you this time, make it as quick as you can. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Strike your struggling now with your rotation. And folks, Star Pump at a time of 24.3 seconds. Give a round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. 24.4 seconds.
We also
Look alike. Yes, some people will admit to that. We like to judge you in the most positive way and have a slight laugh. And also the cutest pet is coming up as well. So if you want to be part of those competitions, we ask for a gold coin donation. Come down to the registration desks. Yes, open for our competitions at 11:50 and 12:30 today. Well, ladies and gentlemen, very soon we do have the major walk happening. Sick with us, thank you so much for joining us here this morning. A lot of activity happening. DJ Azam, we're going to hand it back to you for a little moment. And then at 10 o'clock, we have the walk. We'll see you soon.
Striker T Walk, the pinkest person you'll ever see in the world. I've got a feeling there might be a little vomit from all the spinning happening before, but that's okay. It's all for a good cause. Vomiting for RSPCA. Nice. Lovely. Have a good one. There you go. Cheers, man.
yourself. It's extremely dangerous.
Our major Victorian sponsor, Energy Pledge, we thank you for coming on board this year. Thanks for your support. To our event day sponsors in Melanie Newman,